Right. Welcome back, Cock King. Yeah, that green screen is acting a little funny, isn't it? The fuck? Oh, that's right. Okay, alright. So, people left across me. I think I have a gun? I do have a gun now, don't I? Why don't I have my gun? There we go. Alright, remember guys, I might need help learning again because
Hello?
It's been more than
My
a day.
My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
God, I think you're so fucking dead.
Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
What is this, friggin' Blade Runner?
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you.
Damn it, I forget I don't have a jump button. I'm all out. Alright, so. Alright. Door access camera feed. I really don't need the camera feeds, do I? I don't think I need the camera feed, so let's deactivate these guys. And let's put it over at door access. It needs two. Interesting. God, I always do this every time. You see Yoda? What do you mean you see Yoda? See, I think I made a mistake. Look at that. I does that mean the air's bad? Is my health going down? Definitely looks terrible. God, that is gonna be so creepy. That is gonna be so creepy with those things walking around on there. Hold on, what the hell? What are you guys saying in here? I'll probably play some more 7 Days to Die as long. God, son of a bitch. Yep. I'm gonna try to. Just wanted to know when you guys look for out. Yeah, we're doing this game tonight. God damn it. We're doing this game tonight, and we're gonna do 7 Days to Die tomorrow. God, it looks so fucking twisted. And then from there. Thursday, I'm not sure exactly what we're going to do. We might do, I don't know, I might come back to this. I might do another day or 7 days.
Can I help you?
But Saturday.
Comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
The bottom half of my screen is over. Okay, hold on. I can fix that. Hang on. Let's do that. Let's fix this. We will just do this then. Do. Actually.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there. Always helpful. Always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations. No micro qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple. And simply brilliant.
That is really twisting me. Alright, one guy second, guys. Add, and then we're going to do game capture, and it is that one. Click OK. Do. That's the bare minimum. There we go. So, if I do it this way, the good news is you guys can see everything. The bad news is you don't know what the stream donation is, which is kind of good for me, because you don't know. and I won't die. All right. Let me read chat real quick, and I'm going to get going again. I have it set up. It's a bet file. What? All right, you guys are just taking care of yourself. You guys are taking care of yourself in chat. I'm okay with that.
I wouldn't advise it.
You don't need to advise anything, man. You don't do much of anything at all here. I'm going to keep the revolver on me. Alright, so I think I went up and around that time. Because this was...
No!
Motherfucker! Motion tracker!
Some
Woo!
Kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Hold what to use my motion tracker? Hold.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
Huh. Interesting. I've got a bad feeling about this that I'm gonna have to use that way more than I really want to do. Alright, so I'm having to leave a lot of stuff behind. Let me see if I can do some crafting here. Flares? Can I craft a flare? No, let's do med kits. Isn't this what we did? There we go. Left mouse button. Boom. 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 Alright, we crafted one. Do I have enough to do the rest? Nope, I'm all out, so we can't do that. What am I crafting? Has anybody else done this here? Did you set up King of Spain or Bala? I have not. I actually put all of my commands are listed down below on the bottom. So if you look straight down below hand, that's good. You know, this reminds me of the time Vic tried to drill a hole through his head. What? They should post makeup sessions. They probably should. Oh, hold on. Alright, so, a speaker system, do I need it? What do I really need? Are you trying to talk to me? I really hate to take the air from the air purification systems. Has anybody played this? Because I really don't think I should be doing this. Like, I really don't. And I'm not sure that the speaker system is worth activating over...
Boom! Headshot!
I'm not sure the speaker system's worth activating over the rest of this. Use I put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. I don't want any access until we figure out what's going on here. Good. Read bios. Okay, so we're getting an error here. Let's do Q. Come down to shared manifesto. We don't want to show you a whole new world. We want to discover it with you here. Seeing, okay, whatever. Recruitment drive. Origins in space. This is another... Yes, okay, that's another propaganda. Audio, please understand, Mary. If you get this, I'm making my way to Signals Communications. Now I didn't want to wake you because... Try to stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. We need someone here to reestablish communications. Fuck. We need to make sure the official's back at home. You know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. Wonderful. Oh... Can you play?
If you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Yeah, well, I got a feeling that didn't work out so well. Okay, that worked. Alright, so that's good news. Let's collect more scrap. I feel like I should just leave all the radios on. Alright. At this time, yes, you think you won't spam it much. What? Oh god, please no. Please, dear God, my heart. What are you? Oh, I don't want to hide. I don't want to hide. But I haven't been up that way at all. I wonder what's up there. Alright, well, we just opened one of these doors. God, I get lost so easy. I think we opened this one. No. What did we open? God, I'm terrible at this game. I was just in here. I turned this on. When I did, I saw this door here open up, right? Fuck it. I think so. Nope, apparently not. I am terrible at this. I'm gonna make all you guys sick. Which door? I thought I must have been here to the right. It must have been like right. Okay, we're gonna go left. Fuck it. Maybe it was to the left. Maybe I'm just blind. Yeah, there are too many mods, and you guys would spam the shit out of it. All you damn trolls. If you can get the bet command to work, you're more than welcome to use it. The marker at the edge of your, the marker on the edge of your motion tracker points to your objective. Really? Okay. All right. So, let's start looking for a map. Even if I remove this, I can't do anything, right? It was hit this, and then A. God, it's been a minute. Okay. I'm maxed out on scrap. Make all the sounds to lift my spirits. That's funny. The only concern I've got, and you guys know this by now, I do.
Ooh. Give me that butt! No! Give me that butt!
Damn it! I actually jumped a little bit on that one. The only concern I have, if we do too many other things, it'll pull me out of my it'll pull me out of my immersion, and then I won't jump at anything. But that actually, give me that butt, actually caught me off guard enough to where it made me jump. Noisemaker. Come on. Click. I'm gonna make a few of these, and maybe I can start picking up some more scrap again. I think. Yep, I'm out of resources for it. Damn. So what's the noisemaker do? I'll probably make noise, right? Boy, wouldn't that make sense? You laughed? That's good. That's the whole point of the stream, is for you guys to have a good time while I sit here, stress out and lose my goddamn mind. Use lever. What do you mean? Hold right mouse button. Press S. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. You know that moment when you're playing one of these games and your chest starts getting tight and you can feel yourself getting a little nervous? Did I just come through here? I did. I just came through here. That's why everything looks familiar. So let's go around this way. We make sounds because it makes sure you're happy. You don't know this crew here. This crew doesn't do anything to make me happy. God, you fucking shit.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
I need a key card. You should be sneaking. God, you piece of Ugh! The muscle. I gotta read chat here for a second. What the hell are you guys doing? Put it down. The aliens are in your way. The max must be of a knockdown. What? We make sounds because it makes you happy. Cool. You should be sneaking everywhere. Otherwise, the alien can hear you. Yeah, I know, but I'm not gonna move that. Cool. Only the butts will. The gun is a huge noise maker. That okay. Yeah, it is. But god damn it, he shouldn't scare me like that. I'm sensitive. Don't you know I'm sensitive? Alright, I guess we'll leave that out for now. I'm not gonna hide in there. Addy, I see you sent me something, but I can't read that and play. I can't do that and play at the same time, so, I'm sensitive to noises happening. And I'm running around a lot, I know I am, but I'm also very lost and confused. I hate you! Alright, wrong button. You want me to go that way? Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh, my poor little tightness in my chest. I can feel my stomach making all the funny noises too. There's nothing wrong with laughing, bud. If you're laughing and having a good time, that's what matters. Okay, maybe this door open? Okay, yeah, there we go. Oh, this is new. Okay, that's a different one. Slightly different mini game, but still a mini game. Okay, I'm gonna get down on a knee here.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Holy shit! You got wrecked, son.
Oh my god.
Free gun. So don't piss off the replicants. I got that. That's
good. I came in like a wrecking ball.
There's moments when you realize that you should not say you got wrecked, as it's clearly a sign to let everybody know that now is a good time to play the wrecked command. Oh, Jesus Christ. access to the elevator, avoid detection. Wonderful. My God, his face is flat from how hard he hit. What the hell? Oh shit, Addy got the... Okay, Addy got the damn shit going. You guys feel free to... God, I can feel him getting my creeped out already. I heard a noise. I heard a damn noise. Sensitive corporate information is automatically be detected. Recently said this event has been logged by Apollo. Nice. Okay, so yeah, that's good. God damn it. Okay, so somebody erased some information here. Apologize, Riggs. You're still working on this. One of my colleagues has been looking into the document. Found the problem. He doesn't understand. It could hurt us all. Basically, get the hell out. You need to keep an eye on Apollo. There's cameras everywhere. Okay. Oh my God, man. My heart is friggin' thudding over here. My heart is friggin' thudding. Thud, 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 thud. Corrupted. What's this? Ah, get back there. I can't even look at chat right now, but Addy, I know you were working on something, so thank you. Okay, okay. I think I got everything I needed to out of that. That sound? I want the alarm system, right? Did I do something wrong? I guess I need more power. I need more power! What the hell? I thought he was just in the seat. Did I imagine that? No, there he is. Okay. Okay. Why would I want to disable that? It didn't give me more power, did it? No, it didn't give me more power. Why would I want to disable the camera feed? Are those things about to beat my ass? Jesus Christ, I hope those things don't want to beat my ass. Jesus Christ. What am I even doing in here? What am I even doing in here? Why do I hear knocking? Why do I hear knocking? Mother... Oh my God. Why did I hear knocking? What's going... Oh, fudge. Ah, oh, fudge. This is so confusing. This is so they playing like an old man. Why? Because I sit and get all intent. I'm all concentrating. Alright, I'm a little confused right now. I'm a little confused. I don't know what it wanted me to do there. I don't know what it wanted me to do. I've got a feeling I'm messing up if I call that elevator.
Come on.
I feel like I'm messing up right now. I really feel like I'm messing up right now. What's my objective? Gain access to the elevator, avoid detection. Well, I'm here in the elevator. I guess I've avoided detection. I hope I didn't mess up. Did I say that, tall boy?
Central Communications Hub. Seeks in employees only.
Oh, yes, please. Fuck you, really?
All outgoing communications open.
God, you gotta be shitting.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
There gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Oh my god, all I see is all this spam happening on the screen. What are you guys doing? Alright, I was here. My God, my poor little heart. so friggin' nervous right now. Do I need to go that way? Oh shit, there's two of you here. Fuck me. Hey, there's a vent. There's a vent. Okay, apparently I can go that way. That's a lot of fucking noise. Why are you making so much damn noise? How about a big fucking no there? What the fuck is shit? Oh! Oh, you guys are assholes.
Scary who?
Oh my god, Pi. Oh my god, Pi. You've got to be kidding me. Holy shit. Oh, that was great. That scared the hell out of me, man. Good job. Fuck. If you want to... Shit, my heart. If you want to bypass ads, right-click open new tab instead. Right-click on open new tab. That way you don't have to reload the page. But holy shit, thank you for the donation. Thank you for making... You know, I wore my brown pants tonight just for you. My brown pants. But sincerely, thank you. Holy shit, you scared the hell out of me. No. You can stay there, buddy. We don't need to talk. You can just chill right there. Holy shit. Where am I supposed to... I need to hide for a second. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm assuming this way. Oh shit, no, leave me alone, buddy. You don't see anything. Oh shit. You don't see anything. What the hell? Motherfucker. Oh shit. 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 Shit! Please respond. Where the fuck am I gonna goddamn hide?
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help.
Shit!
We need help urgently. Please respond.
Nah, I can't. Oh, fuck me! Fuck! No, I'm not gonna save it. Not while I'm getting my ass beat.
Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat. Please respond.
Get off me, son. I should have just hid, but I didn't see him. I thought I had time. I'm an idiot. Holy fuck me. My poor chest. Holy fucking stress heart attack. Where the shit? Did I really? Oh, fuck. I don't even know what I say half the time. I don't even know what I say in here. Holy shit. Am I scared? Yeah, that got me a little bit, man. That got me a little bit. I've died twice. I haven't died yet. I don't think so. Where? Get the fuck out of here. I was about to leave the room. Holy shit.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear
you guys don't even know, man.
Repeat. We need help urgently. Please respond.
Holy shit.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Okay.
Unauthorized communication.
Motherfucker.
Attended by a member of Sikhs.
Shit.
Yeah, okay, leave me alone. They're gonna be on the way here. Ah! Yeah, I know you just want to help. What the fuck? Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I went down steps. I went down the fucking steps. God damn it. Get the fuck up off me. How the hell am I? Okay. Go there. Go this way. Holy shit. Fuck. Son of a...
What was that? Follow me, please.
I can't even take time to know where the hell I'm supposed to be running. Come on, get the fuck under here. God damn. Fucking brown pants. Holy shit. That is a more accurate description. Brown pants, I agree with. Jesus Christ. Alright, alright, alright. Ha! Ha! Has one heart attack? There you guys go. I like... Holy shit, man. I gotta calm down. I gotta calm down. I'm getting all fucked up over here. I like the brown pants count. I like the brown pants count a lot. That's pretty fucking awesome. Come on, calm down, calm down, calm down. Oh, you son of a fucking bitch. You son of a fucking bitch. Oh, I should have set the fucking count for 1,000 points today. Jesus Christ. Friggin' 97 beats a minute over here, man. My heart is a brrrr. You guys.
Make it rain!
What the shit?
Dead.
So fucking deadpan like a goddamn replicant. Oh my god. Pie. Thank you for the donation. I don't even know if the donations are popping up on screen right now, because I can't even look right now. Am I even going the right damn way? I'm gonna go upstairs and try again. Can I go this way? Holy shit. Special intelligence out of St. Clair? Really? Really? Calling in, we're carrying the passengers. We're holding a Stroma flight record. Nice. Okay. I can't. Oh, wrong button! Happened? Did anybody review me till we go out? We have a serious situation here. Not local comms are down. We need. I can't get. Why did you have me break into this fucker if I can't do anything with it? This fucker? No. Oh my god, guys. My heart right now. You don't even know. You don't even know. Alright. I'm gonna try this again. Where am I supposed to be going? What am I supposed to... If I go in this room, what am I supposed to be doing in the room? God damn it. Am I missing something? Return through Segson comms to escape. Maybe I gotta go back in that thingy again. Holy shit. Samuels and Taylor are in Symed's transit. Samuels has sent a transit car to collect you. Got it. Return through Segson comms to escape. Okay, so maybe I gotta go back downstairs again. I can't even concentrate. This is what kills me. I hope this is the right thing. I hope this is the right thing. God, I hope this is the right thing to do. Trolley motherfuckers. went there the first time. God damn it, man. I can feel I got my mouth wide the fuck open. That wasn't open. No, it was open before. I'm fucking up here. I'm fucking up here. That direction. I can feel my mouth wide open, like all agape. Like a goddamn mouth breather here. It said hostiles nearby. It said hostiles nearby. It said hostiles nearby. That's not good. Oh man. You guys don't even know. I'm like losing my shit over here. Shit, I see you. I fucking see you, you little shit fuck. How am I gonna get past you? How the shit am I supposed to get past you? Alright, let's think for a second. What do we got? I can make EMP mines? Are you shitting me? I can make EMP... You stay there, buddy. You stay there. Maybe we can play nice.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Nope. Did it see me? It saw me, didn't it? It saw me, didn't it? It fucking saw me, didn't it?
There you are.
You son of a fucking son of a bastard. No! What are you doing, you idiot? Get the fuck back in there! When I make it to this next save point, I'm telling you bastards now, I gotta go use the restroom. Cod King, thanks for coming out, bud. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed at least a little bit of time you were able to hang out here. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Thanks for coming out, bud. Holy shit. I already did all this. Alright, let me think for a second. I need to go straight ahead. I need to heal. God damn it. the fuck is that goddamn... Motherfucker! It sees me! It fucking sees me! There's a camera. There's a camera. There's a camera. Highlight? What? Highlight of the night? You had a brownout? Oh, God. Probably, man. I'm pretty damn fucking close. Alright, let me try this again. Guys, I'm not trying to sit here and hide all night. I'm a little freaked out. I'm legitimately a little freaked out here. Why is it saying... It's saying I need to go the other way. What did I do wrong? Did I miss it? Alright, where do I need to go? Return through Sigginson's comms to escape. So how do I get there? Alright, I'm going to take a look here real quick. Nope, I don't see anything in chat. Alright, we're going to go back to the main hallway all the way down to the end. And see if I can get there. Man, Pi, don't ask questions like that. I'm sure there's one here, but... Never ask questions like that.
I came in like a motherfucker!
Motherfucker. That damn alert is so fucking loud, man. You guys don't even know. I'm doing something wrong. I think I got... Do I need to go there? Where is it I'm supposed to be going? It's not maintenance. Is it? Am I doing something wrong here? Straight ahead. What am I doing wrong, man? What am I doing wrong? On your map, press R? Alright, hold on. Oh. Did that change levels? Oh my god, man. My stomach is making all kinds of noises right now, man. Alright. I'm right now here. I'm here. I need to get to the upstairs. Which is through reception. Okay, so I need to go. Is that all the way upstairs? Is that what that is? I need to get to the comms access control. I think it's upstairs. To comms control. So I need to go. Okay. I need to look to my right and go through there. Maybe that'll get me. Oh, I need to go all the way back? Are you sure? That can't be right. Let me read that one more time. Return through Segzin comms to escape. Is that... That's comms control. For those of you who already played this, beat this, let me know if I'm doing something wrong here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, no, 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 no. Okay. Alright, fuck it. I'm so confused. SD right now. Am I supposed to go... God damn, I can't concentrate. Am I supposed to be going... Am I supposed to be going back to the elevator right now? God, I hear that fucking goddamn rattle. Am I supposed to be going back to the elevator right now? Holy fucking stress ball. Holy fucking stress ball. I get that. But I thought comms control is the other way. So am I doing that wrong? I think I need to go, hey Vic, Gary's mother is an epic sax weapon that's funnier than all hell. That's wonderful, dude. That is wonderful. Alright, I'm assuming I gotta go back until I see something otherwise. I'm assuming I gotta go back. And we'll see what the... Oh my god, I am losing my shit.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks and employees only.
All right. Then why is it telling me behind me? If the whole point was to come here, then why is it telling me behind me? I'm gonna go up the steps. I'm gonna go up these fucking steps. Why is it telling me? All the way around? All the way around the building? That must be it. My fucking heart. I'm getting all fucking messed up here. All right, so that was the upstairs. This is my goal. I think I'm here in this corridor now. So if this is where I'm at now, how do I get to where I need to go? That's what I don't understand. Comms control access. Got that, right? It looks like I should be able to come out this door and immediately turn to my right. Holy shit, I am fucking losing my mind, guys. Take the stairs. Well, the stairs leads me back to the same place, right? Leads me back to this room where there's nothing I can do. I've taken everything here. I've done everything on this machine. I've done everything on the machine, so there's nothing to do there. Right? And then when I come up here, there's take that exit, there's fuck with that, and then nothing here. Then it's those little robot shit fucks. Oh my god. Back where? 30-second delay, guys. 30-second delay. I can't. As much as I want the help right now, I need more information. See, tells me nothing here. That's not cool. That's not cool. Behind me. I don't understand which way my fucking goal is supposed to be. I feel like I'm screwed up entirely here. I feel like I'm completely fucking up. Like, in every way, shape, or form, fucking up. Okay. I can't believe you guys, I'm stressing out this bad. This is killing me. I don't like being bad at games, and right now I'm feeling terrible. I can't see my way through this one here. Holy shit. And you know, and you guys have been awesome, man. You guys are all the ones hanging out. Everybody else has ran off because this is boring as shit to them. And I'm sitting here just like losing my shit. All right. I gotta make it back to reception. I know that. If I can make it to whatever floor this is, I should be good. What I don't understand is how to tell I'm on the correct floor now. How can you tell that? How can you tell I'm on the correct floor? How can you tell I'm on the right... I can't tell I'm on the correct floor. This does not look like I'm on the correct floor. This looks like I'm on the wrong floor. I wish this comms control, which shit would say Segsin comms, because return through Segsin comms to escape. Bottom right. Bottom right of map.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
How do you use this? Bottom right of map for the floor you're currently on. Observation deck. Yeah, but which floor am I currently on? I'm on the observation deck. And I need to get to the monitoring rooms. Okay, that might be better. I just need to get to the monitoring rooms. Okay. I think that's going to be all the way up there. Straight ahead for that access panel. Tell you what, guys, I am seriously wigged out a bit here. I can't even brain properly. I wonder if I gave that one door enough power now. I gave you power. I gave you power. I gave you power. You should have come up. Alright. We're just gonna go straight across. Look to my right. No, 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 that ain't cool. That ain't cool.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
Alright, we're gonna cut through the right here. I am starting to lose my shit a little bit here. I'm trying to go to, the question is, do I go to comms, central comms up here? So what I'm looking at on my map right now, and I'm just going to hold still for a second because I'm really stressed. I have to go to the restroom, man. I'm not even kidding, man. I have central control, comms control here. So do I go there, or do I go all the way up to comms control where you see the exclamation point and the save point? I'm wondering if that's it. If that's how I do it. What do you guys think? Comms central access. See, it doesn't say comms central access, but it does say comms control. And that's why I'm getting confused. I don't know if I just go up from there or what. And I'm not on the floor that should have the big circle. I'm sorry, my ankle's itching. I'm not doing anything else over here, I promise.
This is Central Communications. Seeks and employees only.
Hello.
Those little window looking vents, what are they? Alright, we'll try to go. We're gonna try to go there. Oh shit! Fuck shit! He sees me! He sees me! Get the fuck in the goddamn door. Alright guys, give me a second. I gotta go to the restroom. I will be right back. Fuck me. I'll be right back, guys.
Apollo informed.
come back. I look up and I say, dong, dong, dong. Motherfucker. All right. Yeah, man, that was a little stressful, man. I'm not going to say I browned myself, but... drinking coffee, not eating a very good diet, eating a bunch of grapes, which I'm still going to have another fucking grape, and then getting stressed out. Holy fuck you. Holy fuck you. You assholes. Oh my god. Oh, my heart will hold up. My psyche may not. Alright. It's all the noises are starting to get to me. Alright. Let's see if I can concentrate here. This thing is doing me no good. The map isn't doing me a whole lot of good. So what I need to do is I need to get upstairs. And I think the only way to get upstairs is going to be the steps. So I'm going to step out this door, hang it immediately left, and look for steps. Okay. Now, these are probably not the steps I want. Or maybe they are. They go up. I need a med kit. I've been in too many fights. Alright, now I'm up here. Now, I'm up here, but there's nothing I can do on this floor. We've covered this before. Unless there's something I'm supposed to do with this. That just gives me... Alright, all I've done now is I've given myself 6 power. Right? So... This does me no good. Okay, at least I know where that is. I know where that is now. So, that is that area there. Yep, that is that area here. So, I need to make it to the monitoring rooms. And you make it to the monitoring rooms. Comms control access. Alright. Alright. I'm going back downstairs. We're going to figure it out from there. Going back downstairs, we're going to figure it out from there. Got busted by the assistant manager. You done, son. Alright, we're gonna save the game because I'm right here. Okay. Now, we want to go to comms control. So I'm gonna go straight ahead. I want to find a way. Even go around this way. Door's locked. Observatory. Okay. Okay, that's where I got my ass beat earlier, so we don't want to do that. So let's try to make it to the other side. We can go under. I can't watch that video. Hey, that says monitoring hall. That says monitoring hall.
This is Central Communications. Seeks an employees only.
That says monitoring hall. That might be good news. Isn't that what I was trying to get to? Wasn't that what I was trying to get to? I can't tell. I thought you guys said the... I thought that would tell me my... Oh, fuck me, really? Son of a bitch! Why has this gotta be so fucking hard? Why has this gotta be so fucking hard? Why do I gotta be so fucking confused all the damn time? God, son of a bitch. Get wrecked, son. Oh my god. Why must I be so fucking confused? Alright, fuck it. Alright, I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. YouTube video. Let's go, son.
This is Return to Samuels and Taylor Mission.
It's a 6-minute video here. See, the thing is, I'm watching this video. It doesn't tell me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Holy fuck. What am I trying to do? How am I supposed to get back to here? What are you trying to get me to do? Alright, I can't watch this. I can't do this. This is killing me. SD, if you can give me the information, I will happily accept the hint this time. I can't watch that video. This is so stress-inducing, man. I hate to sound like a little pansy. Registration! Registration down the hall! Oh, what am I doing? That should be right. Out the door to the right. Out the door to the right. Out the door to the right. What the fuck? I went out the door to the right. Am I fit? That should be registration. I'm facing the right way. Is it on a different level? All right, so here's what I'm looking at, guys. Here's what I'm looking at. Right? If registration's right here, and that's kind of what I want to do, is I want to get the registration. If I go to hit the map here, when I leave, you see how I'm at reception. Motherfucker, registration and reception in different places. Son of a bitch. I feel like I'm right here. I really feel like I'm in the right area, but I am so fucking confused right now. And every time that little shit stain fucking wakes up, he makes it 50 fucking times harder for me to do anything. Oh my god damn it. It's only 9:30. Holy shit. I haven't gotten anywhere in the game. Yeah, hang on. Yeah, let me look that up. Is it, if it's a fucking Alright, hold on. You activate the terminal to walk back to the incident. They enter the Gint. After you take the elevator, go towards service and communication. Use the ventilation shaft on the left to go around. No notice. I don't care about that part. Be careful. As you exit the vent, there's a possibility that the alien hide. Wonderful. Reception. I see you at reception. How do I get there? That's not telling me. After you activate the terminal and walk and talk to Samuels, enter the vent and escape through certain... Okay, so I need to get back to that main room where I had communication. So I need to get back to the comms room. Now, what room is that? Get to the comms room. Guys, I appreciate you being so patient and hanging out. I am losing my mind a little bit here. This is screwing me like you would not believe. Terminal. So basically, I need to get back to the bottom of the map here. Okay, I need to get back to the bottom. That's what it's saying. Where that little square is, I need to get all the way back there. All right. Get out, hang a left. Go down the steps and then to the roar. Okay, down around to the right. Pause my game again. Alright, so I need to go all the way until I get into one of these rooms. According to the map, it's the one with the console, and the console is at the juncture. So basically, I need to go... Oh, I can go to my right and walk around. So let's do that. Okay, so that's where I came from before. Let's see what you gave me here at the second time. Yeah, that's what I just looked at, the previous page. So yeah, go back to the previous page here. All right, after you activate the terminal. And talk to Samuels, enter the vent, and escape through the Seekson's communication the same way you arrived, which is what I think I did. After you take the elevator? I gotta go back to the elevator? So maybe I fucked up. Maybe that's what I'm doing. Maybe that's why I'm fighting so fucking hard. Because I'm supposed to be using the elevator. Alright, let me double check this. After you activate the terminal, boom, talk to Samuels, got it. Enter the vent and escape through Seekson communication the same way you arrived. After you take the elevator, go towards the... Okay, so yeah, that's what I need to do. That's why I've been stuck, guys. I've been going in circles.
This is Central Communications. Seekson employees only.
Alright, let's see what happens. It says I'm supposed to be doing this. Oh, man, I am so out of it right now, mentally. I am so fucking drained. Okay, now... See, now look how much better that is. Motherfucker. Look at that. All I had to do was get in the goddamn elevator and it made total sense. Oh my god, like 45 minutes wasted running around on the wrong screen. Holy shit. Okay. Down the steps, to the right. We can do this. Yep, I'm doing good. Let's just get this shit out of here and get to the next level. I get it. Anyway, hold on. I thought this was it. Why is my door not open? Am I doing something wrong? Up here. Okay, so on the right. What? Save game? Yes. Yay! We're almost there. What the? Oh, what the fucking shit! So apparently he was waiting for me. Oh yeah, I'm gonna wait to see what happens here. I waited to watch that happen on stream. Yeah. That fucking dong couldn't have been timed any better. That fucking dong could not have been timed any better. You assholes. Oh, that was beautiful. Good job. Alright. And that's the bad part. I didn't see. Motherfucker. Motherfucker! You don't need to do that sound now. I'm already here. I'm already browning my pants. You don't have to fucking brown me again. Yeah, I should have probably stayed trouser and used the scanner, but I just fucking ran like a goddamn madman. I ran like a goddamn madman. Oh my god. You fucking assholes. You fucking assholes, I love you. Alright. Yes, phallus foil. Just get to the fucking transit tower, huh? So all I gotta do is go out of the lobby and hang a right. Really? Quit making so goddamn much noise. Shit. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, not fucking son of a... Jesus Christ. Hey, trouble. Yeah, they've got a heart attack meter and a brown pants meter going on me tonight. What foul's foil, foul's foil, what you called my name 3 times, man? What's going on? What do you want? I will tell you hi, yes, hello. Alright, maybe this is the right way. Take out my tracker. There's nothing down here. You motherfucker. Oh my god. Trouble's not gonna work on a backup bay. She's got one. His name is Gaston. Alright, let's go this way. God damn it. Well, hey, I just came through the fucking door. What do you mean? Hold on, let's do this again. I screwed up there. I screwed up. I'm gonna go back. I had to screw up, because that all I had to do was go through the fucking door. I need more batteries. I'm out of batteries. Knowing Nene is like a stone. Now watch me whip. I'm telling you this so you don't have to use your map all the time. Yeah, and those is as thick as Gaston. Yeah, I know. Alright, I'm going all the way back upstairs. I got you, Phallus. You've got a point there. The problem was, I think I made a mistake. The fuck! Holy son of a... you know, every time I die, it scares the shit out of me. Did I not even click the right button? Holy shit. I hope I didn't. Oh my god, I am... I felt myself jump on that one. I did not say Jesus fucked me that time. You're right. I forgot the tracker. You're right. Oh my god, guys. Where am I? What did I do? I gotta go all the way back to the... Did I stop at the elevator? Holy shit, man. I gotta get my goddamn heart back under control, man. Alright, I came back here. Holy shit. Alright, I came back here. We went downstairs. What the fuck?
Intelligence. I repeat.
Jpotica 93. Oh my god, damn it! Thanks for the follow. Oh my god, I can't do this. My follower alerts are gonna get me killed. Yeah, that was a highlight. Alright. Troubleclef, good night, babe. I'm trying to remember. All I want to do is get back to where I was supposed to go. Okay, so out and to the right. And then around the corner. Oh, shit. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you. No. Don't beat me up. Get the fuck out of here. All you gotta do is make it to the button. Make it to the fucking button. Make it to the goddamn button. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Just sneak and you'll stay hidden? Yeah, I'm an idiot. Medkit. Treblecliff, good night. Have a good time. I'll be very jealous the entire time you're gone. So, have a good time. Alright, I'm gonna go down the steps when I get the
Give me that butt! No! Give me that butt!
You bastards. You glorious fucking bastards. Oh, congratulations, Pi, you're in the playoffs. Alright, so go down the stairs. And when I get to the big lobby, hang a right. Okay, good. Oh my God! Holy shit! I thought for a second I might do it. I thought for a second I might do it. I thought for a second I might do it. You guys in your fucking goddamn I don't want to keep making this fucking run every time. Why can't I say okay, guys, what I would like you to do when we get to the next area, help me find a goddamn save point on that side of the map. On that side of the goddamn map. Okay, I think, what did I say? I have to go downstairs? Is that what I did? I think I go downstairs from here. And yeah, I know I'm running, but my God, my fucking little heart is just losing it right now. The stress is getting to me. Okay, so I go straight ahead. Bypass you. Motherfucker. God damn it.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
You guys are assholes. Go. All right. All right, we're making it again. We're gonna try this again. User tracking suggestion is wrecked mod only. For right now, yes. Yeah, I pretty much I set everything to moderator only tonight. Under the idea that they wouldn't spam it all night, but apparently I was wrong. Please. Please don't come after me. I'm crouched. All I want to find... Let's look at the map. Isn't there a save point up here somewhere? There is when I get... If I go down the steps... If I make it down the steps... All I want to do is save my game. That's it. All I want to do is save my fucking game. Oh, fuck, it's there. Okay, no, it's not. Holy shit. This way here. Oh, I think I remember where I'm at. Can you walk with the tracker up? No. I don't think so. Oh, apparently I can. It's just incredibly awkward to do so. It is incredibly awkward for me to do so. Please just make it to the save point. That's it. That's it. Just right here. Just save the game. I could die 5 times in a row right now and I'd be okay. I wouldn't be thrilled about it, but I'd be okay.
Communication technologies, tech support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
We've lost intelligence! I repeat, we have no intelligence!
The real Toothpick Vic. You guys are killing me. Thanks for the follow, bud. You ass. Yep, I was thinking the same thing there, tall boy. I'm glad you're on board. God, that scared the shit out of me.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
What up, girl? What the fuck got your side? Oh, somebody shot her.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Then your food.
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Kids, you just need to get the fuck in the goddamn... You just need to go. Get to... Okay.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
I fully agree with you there, tall boy.
There's little time to waste.
Addy, I think you're one of the few people here who actually get that joke, so I'm glad you posted it. I'm a little, I'll be honest, guys, I'm a little nervous right now.
You! Hey, you! Need some help!
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Holy shit. I'm all a little nervous over here, I gotta be honest. I got the whole, like, ears were sweating and everything else. That goddamn clicking is not comforting. I wonder if the guy's been watching me through video cameras all day. Yeah, and my fucking batteries are completely dead. This is wonderful. Oh shit!
Give me that butt! Woo! Give me that butt!
Fucking sailor death! Did you save after getting the people? Yeah, I'm saving again right now. So, I'm saving again right now, so we're good either way.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
Oh, yeah.
How do we get there?
We... Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Wonderful. So I missed a map update. Wonderful. Can you tell him I'm just doing wonderful with this stuff tonight? Yeah, this is a great idea. Let's go through the psych override. Let's hold off on that. Oh, I can't. Oh, I pressed the button. Now I can't. Wonderful. All right. Not that way. So, Maury's office would have been, I'm assuming, right around the corner here. Alright, I'll keep an eye open for the map update. That must be what you're talking about there. Key card required. I guess we're going through the, you know, I'm going to resave. So I guess... Really?
We've lost intelligence! I repeat, we have no intelligence!
Alright. Let's just see what we do here. Alright, we're going to go through here and see what happens. I really don't like doing this because I don't have... any goddamn power. Phallus Foil, why would you do that? Why would you create... Why would you create a separate account? That doesn't make sense. Why are you not letting me... Okay, collect the goddamn ID tag. You should be able to collect that. Yeah, I didn't think so. Raisinette, if you're coming in here to troll, you should know better. Just telling you that now. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can craft a little bit more. And maybe... Nope, missing that piece. If we can craft a little bit of this stuff, maybe we can actually free up some inventory spaces. Which I think we kind of need to do. Missing that. Missing those. I do like the fact that it actually tells you what you do and don't have. Alright, let's see what we can find here. Oh, it depends. Some of the timeouts are. There's the ones that the bots do, which are really small, and then the ones that moderators do, which have different levels. As best I understand. Alright, hold right my spell. This is one I hit S on, right? Alright, so around the corner. This should be his office right here then, right? Let's save the game one more time. Nope. This is where I just came from. So, okay, what did I do here? I'm trying to get to his office. Did I do something wrong? Alright, let's go back around the corner and we'll come back to this. Because it looks like we did something not really wrong.
We've lost intelligence! I repeat, we have no intelligence!
Alright, so what I'm gonna do here, guys, is... If I have to, I'll disable those things. Why don't I play quiet and nice? Alright, let's see what we gotta do here. Alright, let's see if we can get around. If I go around, maybe we can get back there. Because that's really what it looks like I'm doing. I need to kind of almost circle back around to that place. But I don't see... I don't see an entrance in there, do you? Like, I don't see a pathway through here. So. Hey, Hamstar. It's okay. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. I need to turn back around. I'm so confused right now. It seems like I need to get back through there, but I don't see how. Alright, let's try going. Did I? Alright, fuck it. We'll go around. We'll go this way. Fuck you.
The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go, Cole.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Ha! Congratulations, you found a hidden code.
No, wrong way.
What? Fuck you. What do you mean wrong way?
Don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I try tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you
tragic cases.
My access privileges.
Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander tragic cases.
Morley
wasted far too much time on coddling. The mission never have come here. None of us should.
Consider this a formal warning.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragic problem. A waste of my talents.
Nice. Here's my tracker. There's nobody around me. Oh, shit. Dude, you had your face carved in. Oh, no. No, that's a fucking spike to your face. Holy shit. All right. Oh my God, man.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
I don't like that sound. That sound. So we're getting low. Doesn't help the conversation from handling out like candy. Three, seven times. Holy shit, you're giving them all out like candy. Illegal seek. Okay. Q.
Have you found the part?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too.
Wonderful. Wonderful. 1702. Let me break that down.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Fuck.
Relax. Medical facility. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Wonderful. The system will scan for potential quarantine breaches every 15 minutes, okay? I'm about an hour of real game time past where we were last time. I've been playing for a little bit, but I died a few times. I died a few. A few times already. Sailor Death can probably give you a better idea of where I'm at. Motherfucker! Oh, well, let me pull up the fucking device. You motherfucker. shit. You're not cool. Motherfuckers. It's not showing up on my goddamn sensor. It's not showing up on my goddamn sensor. How am I supposed to avoid it if it's not showing up on the sensor? Oh, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Jesus H. Christ. And there. Why do you make so much noise getting out of the goddamn door? Why do you open the door like a fucking rampaging baboon? If you're trying to hide from fucking something, you gently open a fucking door. You gotta be shitting me. See, look at that. Look at that. How the fuck am I supposed to make it past that? How the fuck am I supposed to make it past that? Fucking hate you. Yeah, nothing I can do about that one. Nothing I can do about that one. The worst part was, and this is actually funny, I throw the noisemaker. And right as I throw the noisemaker, you play the goddamn give me that butt sound. Oh my god. Exactly, Addy. Exactly. Exactly. I throw it. Give me that butt! Give me that butt! I hate you guys. Yeah, I was trying to see if I could get a better angle on it. I was hoping to get a better angle than that. Hamstar, there is actually a really good. I'll have to do it tomorrow. I came in like a wrecking ball. You bastards. There's a really good jump. There's a good death for me earlier. that
No, wrong way.
They marked as a highlight. It was wonderful. Nope.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
You can go under stuff, okay.
Tragic cases.
Yeah, dude, everybody comes to watch people play games for different reasons. I am not, you don't come to watch me for pro plays. I will never be that guy who does pro plays. And if I am, then holy shit, the world's gone to hell. You need to highlight the... You guys remind me, I will highlight the noisemaker. I think that was funny. I think the timing... Nope. I think the timing on that was wonderful. Sprinkler system. Why the fuck would I want sprinkler system? I didn't open that door though. Shit. Welcome back, Jesse. No. What are you doing? No. Not that it'll do me any good, but... Piece of shit. Where am I going? I'm so lost.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Oh, goddammit. This is where the alien came out last time. Son of a bitch. What's up, Foyle? There we go.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere. Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
All right. I want a fucking...
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit. Thing is, I can't remember which... yeah, give me a second here. Yeah, give me one second. I will send that to you. Here, hang on. Let's try this again. Good to know, so if you throw a flare, you can sneak past it? Yeah. I came in like a wrecking ball! Bastard. Bastard. I got plenty of flares, that's the good news. Oh my fucking lord, are you shitting me? Oh my fucking lord, are you shitting me? How the fuck did I live through that? How the... No. Holy fuck me. Why is the door shut? Why is the door shut? God damn it.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I can't let you in while that thing's still out there.
Fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. Motherfucker! God, son of a bitch! Oh my god, guys! Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna take a second here. Oh my god. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have stood up. I couldn't remember what's in the room. I'm so frustrated right now. I can barely see straight right now. Holy shit. No, the heart attacks are easily in the 20 something. Oh my god. Okay, so I have a choice. I got a choice. I'll give you guys an option here. I can continue playing this, which I'll do for the rest of the evening, and then I'll have to go like play with puppies or something to calm down so I can go to bed. Or I can go play 7 Days to Die for the next hour or two. I'm gonna grab a drink and I'm gonna let you guys vote. Holy shit. That is so fucking terrifying for me right now. You guys don't even know. This is holy shit, I can't even find the fucking polls. I can't think straight. My brain. I can't brain today. Poll. I was trying to, holy cow, man, I've been dying. continue for 7 days. I'm gonna let this poll run for I'm gonna let the poll run for 2 minutes. I'll be right back. Holy goddamn heart attacks, man. Continue the shit, old man. Should we be nice to Tooth? Get a new underwear? I think so. Whatever. You guys can do whatever you want, man. I literally, I'm not even kidding. You vote what you want to see done. You do. I don't care. It's not always about me. Did we not do the betting yet? So. You guys look so conflicted right now, like you don't know what to do. Oh, you have to, dude. The highlights are gonna be nuts. All right. You know, when it comes to things that I don't need, you're one of them. See ya. I don't need you. I don't need that. You guys can do whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna have myself a couple of these real quick. It's funny because when I play 7 Days to Die, I don't stress out so much. I am gonna continue this game, guys. I don't want you to get the wrong idea. I'm going to continue this game. I am far from done with it. But I need to relax a little bit. Or else I literally am not going to be able to sleep tonight. This game has me, like, on edge. And it's doing a damn good job. I'm also going to turn the damn lights on again. Because... I'm going to turn the lights back on again. And make things better. So give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. One last time here. Holy shit. All right. Much better. Those are Devil Stuff audios to make it even better. Alright, you know what, guys? Here we're going to do. Let's go ahead and... For the people who were not very happy with that and the fact that I quit, I understand. Weird, your mic is only coming through the right ear. Interesting. It should not be.
That was wonderful.
Bravo.
I loved that.
Oh, it was great.
Well, it was pretty good.
Well, it wasn't bad.
Well, there were parts of it that weren't very good,
it
though.
It could have been a lot better.
I didn't really like it.
It was pretty terrible.
It was bad.
It was awful.
I was terrible.
Get him away.
Hey, boo.
Boo.